When you're qualified, especially if you're in a teaching houseman environment, you really start teaching as a houseman in a small way, and then more and more as you go along. And then when you come more senior, you it's a combination of the ordinary ward round teaching and lectures and seminars and all the usual sort of stuff. And it's always struck me as rather paradoxical that in actual fact, my generation, we've never been taught anything about teaching. And I think although a lot of it is, you know, some people can and some people can't, and some people like it, which I do, and some people don't. I think the trend now to do a bit of teaching about teaching is a very good one, because clearly, if you don't know you're making mistakes, you go on making the same mistakes. And as you get older, more senior, people are obviously less inclined to tell you, by the way, Professor, this is absolutely not the way to do it. And I think it would be, I suppose it is now, that people are taught about teaching, but I think it would be very beneficial if it was more general, and particularly because there's so many medical students, they're all over the place. They're sent here and there and everywhere, where decades ago there wouldn't be any teaching going on, but now there is. So I think it is very useful. And I think I said before that involving the patient in teaching is not just okay, it's positively beneficial to everybody if the patient agrees with it. Because the student likes to be taught with some real person there. And and it feels more real, really, is more valid. The lecturing side of thing, that's a bit more dodgy, because a lot of people don't find lectures at all useful. And lecturers, again, like other kinds of teaching, vary so much in whether they grab people or they don't. But actually, I do think, although I can't remember what they were about, that I do think I have learnt a great deal from good lectures. I think it gives you sort of glue about the subject, which other things stick onto in the way. So I think there's a lot of teaching that could be going on better than it is now. I think that's really what I wanted to say about it.